Morning everyone and welcome to Vlogtober day 10. I have got my coffee and this is actually my second one, and today I did already start my vlog, however my phone just decided not to want to save it. So here I am already up instead of in bed just waking up, and today I am basically just going out to get a few bits and pay a few bills, just everything that the adult needs to do on a daily weekly basis. Today I'm not too feeling too great. It is the time of month, and yes, I woke up late. I woke up about 10:50, and let me just get back to you. Yeah, so that happened, and I'm just not feeling too good at the moment, but I'm just going to drink my second cup of coffee and I'm just going to check some emails and get dressed, and I will take you with me to I think I'm going to Homebargins, yeah, and post office. So I will take you with me, and I think today I'm just going to take my daughter for a little walk down to where am I going? I don't know, but we'll see where we end up. So I will see you when I am ready. So I am just walking to the shops, and it is a beautiful day. I'm not too sure how well you can see me. Yeah, it is 2:15 p.m. and yeah, I'll update you guys in a little bit. You'd expect in October, but who am I to complain? on a lovely day like today. It is so peaceful and lovely and quiet, which I'm absolutely looking forward to taking a little walk. To be honest, like going on little walks out, whether it's to the shop or to the park or whatever. But yeah, I will get back to you guys a little bit later when I am in the shops. I'm just on my way into Homebargins, so yeah, I've done like all the bills and that, but I just wanted to ask or mention basically because I don't think there's like many or anyone that vlogs in Liverpool basically, so yeah, it's a bit strange. But anyhow, I'm just on my way into Homebargins for a few bits, so I'll see you in there. It's all the rice amount. Thank you. Ta. Good girl. Ta. Do we have the cans? It says on the thing there was temporary out of stock.
What?
For the cider.
What?
Temporary out of stock.
What's wrong yesterday?
Mmm, yummy, yummy, yummy. Mmm, yum. Don't give me none. Kisses for mummy. Thanks for helping with the shopping later. Bye-bye. 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 See you in a minute. See you in a minute. See you in a minute. Say bye-bye.
Nanny!
Nanny! Bye-bye! Hello everyone, and as you can see, I'm already back home. My daughter helped with unpacking the little bits that I got, and now she is just watching some TV, and I'm just about to have my nice cup of coffee. I will insert a picture now of these lollipops because my daughter had one which she ate before I could even take a picture. So one of them is missing, but it was just like a ghost holding a little pumpkin. And then no, if you want the pillow, bring it down here. So I will insert a picture here now of these cute adorable little
like Halloween chocolate lollipops. This is a little cat with orange eyes, I'm not too sure you can see, and a little red nose, and it's got like a little red bell or bell or whatever they wear, but I can't wait to have this little snack. However, I don't have any footage of like me going anywhere else except for when I went to Homebargins and to Asda, and yeah, I just thought I would vlog a little bit and show you the Halloween stuff that is out in both of them two stores. And yeah, I'm just basically sitting here now at my computer. This was already on when I turned it on, so yeah, it's YouTube. I'm just going to do a few like emails and check my social media, and I am actually going to have my dinner about 6 or 7 o'clock, which I'm not gonna vlog because I feel like I've got more than enough footage for today. And yes, again, it's like a shopping trip, although I didn't buy anything for myself. It was just like I just bought like mushy peas, and what else did I buy? Them lollipops, which I've just shown you, and kitchen roll, and just like a few bits. So yeah, so I'm just going to like have a little bit of time on the computer and enjoy my coffee, which is absolutely fab. I literally can't go the day without coffee. So yeah, I will catch up with you guys in a while. It is currently 3:51 p.m. so I will catch up with you in about an hour or so, depends on what I'm up, getting up to. And yeah, so I'll see you guys in a minute. This little one, what are you doing? If you're wondering why it is dark at the moment, it is just because my daughter is going to have a afternoon nap, so I've just turned the light off and I'm just going to do a little bit of bits and bobs on the computer, and I'm basically going to edit this footage for today because there's quite a lot, and it's more than likely going to take me like over half an hour to an hour, maybe even longer, depends on how much footage I have for today. I am not actually going to go anywhere else today, so I do apologize again if this seems like a boring vlog, but these vlogs are daily and you're basically just going to see what I get up to on a daily basis. I do apologize that for this morning I don't have the footage what I did record, but my phone decided not to record. Anyhow, I'm going to do what I need to do. So I'll see you guys soon. I don't know if you can see her, but she is messing over there.